a snack without getting cheesy fingers? They're called Cheetos for a reason.
Don't do that. Guys, that's not how it works. Then if you eat Cheetos off your toes, then you'll get cheesy toes. Sorry, Chester Cheetah. That's not gonna work.